Hey guys, today's video is going to be a little different. So you guys already know that Jamie is my husband, for those of you who are new here. One of our favorite things to do together is to play video poker. It's just something that we both typically gravitate to when we're in a casino, and it's something we both really enjoy. And so we have lots of date nights that involve going and playing video poker together. Well, recently I was on a work trip to Las Vegas and he was unable to come with me, as is often the case. But even when I'm there, we still play video poker together. So a little secret that you don't know is that many times I will do a private live stream that only he has access to. So I had my AirPods in my ear and he was watching and we were on the phone at the same time. And so basically we're playing together through a live stream, though he is not there with me. So that is what this video is about. And typically I don't share those things, but I thought, well, this might be fun. So if it seems like a little weird at times and like, maybe, what are you doing? Why are you talking to yourself? Or why are you taking so long? That is why. It's because, maybe we're talking about a hand, or he's telling me something. You just can't hear him because he's in my ear. And there was a lady playing, the 50 play machine right next to me, and finally I had to tell her, like, hey, like, I'm not a weirdo talking to myself, though, you know, maybe sometimes I am a weirdo talking to myself, just not this particular time. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was a fun session. We played for almost an hour, so it's gonna be a long video. So enjoy, guys. Give me a thumbs up, and yeah, let's go.
I don't think so. If we are on this, I don't know. Yeah, on this, on double bonus, it's an ace only. Play this almost like triple. So minus the kicker situation. Hopefully. So this thing was dead yesterday. Oh, you're lagged. You're just seeing that. I'm like two hands past that. I'll slow down. Well, you might be hearing the machine next to me too. I'm hitting the button right now. Did it hit? Three hit? I got 9, 5, 4, 10, 8. Just getting that? Wow. That's interesting to know how lagged it is. Oh, look at that. One away. Oh shit, I have fives. I hit the wrong button. Because I didn't see him, so I hit the button. I already did it. You're behind. That's why I said I'm just going to have to slow down. We're gonna have to. How it was yesterday, so this is how it's been like. Five play, what do you think? It's all of them. Of course. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I don't want to. I stopped because I wouldn't have done that. See, it's not even like they're saying how it doesn't seem like the blue box is playing right with this. It's how it's playing even on this. I'm just waiting on you to tell me what to do.
Thank you.
Sorry. My purse hit the tripod. I'm on the phone with my husband, by the way. I'm not like a weirdo just talking to myself over here.
No. I was just.
Yeah. He had to back out of the trip at the last minute for work, so this is how he's living vicariously through me. Yeah. Yeah. I just did a private live stream, so it's just me and him. It's been cold. We just had that one. And we only had the multiplier come out, I think, 3 times. I don't think it did anything useful. It's made me miss Beau Rivage. I feel like I got germs luck right now. What do you want me to hold there? I know the 8's are the play, but you want to just go ace queen? No? I was just kind of feeling the ace queen. Good thing. We got it. Went ahead, no ace queen. Yeah. I feel like the 3 comes up on triple. The low cards come up more. Nope. Make a liar out of me. Oh, okay. Where are we going? Nice! Yay! She just got a roll flush next to me. Doing 100 play, but dollar denom, so she got a yeah. Good job. Oh, you only held 2 cards. Wow.
Threw them all away this morning.
You got one? Wow. Her husband got one with pulled no cards this morning. That's crazy. Yeah, that doesn't happen. Gonna go back to a super triple. Triple, 5 play. Could have been. Oh, of course, it cut the next thing. My husband. He's watching me and we're on the phone here, so.
Don't think I'm a weirdo talking to
you. Although I might do that sometimes, not gonna lie.
That may be a broadcasting live on TikTok
or something. No. I do have a YouTube channel, but I'm doing a private live, so it's just the two of us. Yeah. Alright, here we go, baby. I'll take that back. Yeah, I'll take that back.
Okay,
I'll
cool.
move to 25 cents. Thank you. I'm telling you, I've been doing better on triple than bonus poker lately. I just can't. Like, bonus poker is just like a freaking drag. Well, you see, even this, I mean, we've been doing, we're doing much better on this than we're doing on the luck. Oh wait, it said I had a low battery, so I did not get off. Is it better now? Alright, I'll stop to catch up. Tell me when you get to where I'm done with the hand, and that's like 5, king, 5, j, 4. You there? Yeah. Played super. We were just playing. We're not even getting money back from that. So I'm trying to let you catch up. is perfect for me. Crap. Poker, I'm telling you, it's like freaking weird, right?